Okay, good afternoon to all of you. Myself Dr. Vikram Singh Ingle. So today I deliver the lecture on the principle of food processing. The modern seed processor is interested in the following five things. Generally, the seed processing having five major steps. First one, that is the complete separations. Second one, minimum seed loss. Third one, upgrading quality. Fourth one, efficiency. And fifth one, minimum labor requirement. Complete separation, it means removal of undesirable material from the seeds. Second one, minimum seed loss. It should having a minimum seed loss. Some good seeds are removed with the contaminants in almost every processing operations, but this loss must kept minimum. Means at the time of processing, the minimum seed loss means broken grains, broken seeds, it should be a minimum. Upgrading quality, improvement of a seed quality by removing contaminants, rotten, cracked, broken, insect damages or otherwise injured or a low quality crop seeds. Efficiency, the highest capacity consistent with the effectiveness of a separations. Minimum labor requirement directly affect the operating cost and cannot be recovered. Means labor, minimum labor requirement associated with the direct cost. Then the next, these are the some steps in the processing showing the flow charts. First one, that is the receiving. After receiving, you go for directly conditioning and the pre-cleaning of that particular seeds. Otherwise, you go for the bulk storage. Then after conditioning and pre-cooling, there is necessary cleaning of the seed. That is the cleaning operations. In cleaning operations, after cleaning operation, then go for the separating and upgrading of the seeds. Otherwise, directly treating the seeds and the bagging operations. After separating and upgrading, next step, that is treating and bagging. That is, treatment is given for the seeds and packing into the bags, gunny bags or any type of plastics bags. After bagging, it should be goes for the storage, it should be goes for the shippings. So these are the steps in the processings. Receiving, we take one by one. First operation, that is the receiving. Seed arrive at the processing plant in a bags, pallet, boxes or bulk. From receiving, it go directly to the storage. For later processing or directly into the processing line for the cleaning. Second, that is the conditioning and the pre-cleaning. Conditioning and the pre-cleaning. It includes the removal of appendages, large pieces of trash, deburring, remove lawns or the hulling seeds. Then the cleaning. The air screen cleaner is the most common machines. According to the size, it separates the seeds best for the cleaning purpose. The next step, that is the separating or the upgrading machines. To remove a specific contaminant, it separate crop and weed seed by differences in their specific physical characteristics. Then the treatment. After the separation, the material are treated by the fungicides or the insecticide before they bagged. Bagging, after removing of all the contaminants, that is separating or the upgrading seeds are ready for the bagging. And the last step, that is the storage. The seed may then be shipped directly to the other seed company or held in storage until they are needed. So these are the simple, very the actual principles of seed processing in a brief. So in this topic, we discuss regarding the principles, mainly five principles, that is complete separation, minimum seed loss, upgrading quality, efficiency, and minimum labor requirement. Then discuss regarding the different steps in the processing, major steps in the seed processing. Then actual operations. Then the treatment. We discuss about detail in the treatment given to the seeds in the next lectures. Thank you.